There's no good ones. Talk to her. Can use her for one of our cities or one of our castles. Have any mules? Eastern plated leather vest. Do I have Eastern plated leather vest? I don't. Do they? They don't either. Alright. I'll go to my cab. See if we can get some stuff for. Hold on, what is she good at? Gina the Black, she's good at. One-handed and throwing. Let's see here. Alright, that's not exactly what I wanted, but alright. What do you got? Eastern helmet. Also an Eastern helmet. Let's go down to Chaikond. See if we can find something. Do we have any mules? They don't. Here we go. Good. And that's 36. I don't like it. Yeah, I like what I got right now. Anyway, do I have anything for the feet that's better? No. Swords, we can give you something. One-handed. That's two-handed. Yeah, we'll craft you a one-handed one. Don't worry. We'll give you Eastern Javelin. Eastern Javelin. Step Shield. Wait, what do the other ones have? You guys have Reinforced Oak Shield. Do you have that? Reinforced Kite Shield. Yeah, I don't see an oak shield. Do I have piercing arrows? Yeah, they're better, but they're less. Yeah. Anyway. Actually, go back. I forgot to grab. Value. New boots. As far as horses go, give you a desert horse saddle. There you go. Anything for the hand? Is it the best I can do? I guess. Alright. We really need to find more horses. I know you have horses up there, but do you have mules? That's a better question. You do, you got two mules. Trade. Perfect. Okay, hold on. No, what's that? Quest. So I need 41? 41. Nomad. It's fine, Nomad Hamlet. What do you do? Can't find anything out better. Sugar. Get one of those, we'll get one of those. Get one of those for the future. One of those. Keep these ones. Lock them. Buy some hardwood. Buy some clay. Butter, meat, cheese, fish, olives, grapes, dates, beer, wine. That should be enough, I think. As for horses and mules, let's just clean them out, why don't we? We'll take one of those, and one of those. those. You have a step recurve bow. You don't have a step war bow though. There we go. Perfect. Now we can head back to the village and give them all their mules. Do-do-do-do. Give them back mules. A sorcerer, gotta go do that. Minecraft I haven't played in a long time, but I used to like it. Swing cut. Alright. Can sword one. There we go. Made a sword for one of the companions. Head there and then inventory. Minecraft music makes me wanna die in a good way. Oh, okay. In a good way. Good way. Got it. Gotta have it in a good way. There's companion short, okay. Where's the new companion? There she is. There you go, companion sword. Well, I create a new sword called Swedish Thunder Mark II. Which is now going to be my sword because it has much better stats than my old one. Alright. Let's head to the castle. Yeah, just, I was going to make you a sword, did it. And then when I made the sword, I was like, oh, these stats are a lot better than mine. I should probably use it. So that's what I'm going to use now. If only we could custom name our companions, but then that would make no sense in a way, because, well, maybe, I don't know. Offer them enough money, they'll change their name. That'd be cool. Weird, but cool.
Alright, should I
She's now governor of that. Perfect. Right. Yeah, she's managing that. Alrighty then. Who do I have in my party right now? Got an agent and Samir the fish. Samir. No, I need a good character. Samir the fish, Samir the fish. I wish I could give you more for trading, but you just don't have any points for it right at the moment. Anyway, we'll put him back to trading. We'll go to the town and we'll set him up with a... Life been treating you okay lately? I'm alive and I'm healthy. That's the best you can say, right? Can't do much better than that right now. But, unemployed. Still. So. That's a bummer, but hopefully I'll get a job soon. I keep getting interviews, and I keep going to like the last level, last interview of the process, and then I always lose out to like one other guy who's just got either a little bit more experience, or they like him just a little bit more. Guy or gal. I don't know. I don't even know who the other contenders were in most of them. Most of the other interviews. Yeah, that's way too much. Wait, okay. What was I doing? Yeah, well. It's hot out here for a pimp. Except I'm not a pimp. So it's just hot out here. I was... Shit, what was I doing here? I wasn't smithing. I wasn't... I know. Caravan. Yes. Samir the fish. Good. Samir the fish is doing that. Go to clan for a second. Where's Samir? Make you quartermaster of that. Okay. He's gonna up his trade skill already better. The bugger. Alright. So, they're both well defended. 242. Yeah, they're both well defended. Garrison. I've got some low levels. Take. About childhood memory. I can't remember. Well, I can remember my childhood, but it's just so much. War declaration. You want to go against the Azurai? I agree. The good old times makes me want to tear up. I suppose it's the good old times for some people. Not everyone has a good childhood. Alright, where are the armies? Alright, let's go follow that one. Hello, you. Caravan here with a brewer. Come here, you. Come here. Doesn't matter. Don't want to do it. Unigan has created an army. And you've created an army. You never know you're in the good old times until you leave it. I miss my old stuff so much. Don't want to say this, sorry, don't want to ruin the vibe. No worries, man. Say what you want to say. It's totally fine. Alright, we've joined with this army. And so we got all these different lords all joining this army. It's massive, 1600, that's a pretty good size this early in the game. Alright, where are we going? Unira? Oh yeah, we need to help Unira. Come on. God, we're moving so slow. 1.8 speed? Jesus, we're moving slow. Oh, that's a slow ass speed. Ooh. Do you also want to declare war on Sturgeon? No. No. It's not the time. It's really not the time. You know what? Just let it go for a little bit. I'd really rather not declare war on Sturgeon right now. Where are we going now? God, this army is so slow. Come on. We're gonna take the Nusica? Where's the army headed? And folk, okay. Please don't tell me we went to war with them. Oh, thank God. If we went to war with them, that'd be just the worst. But you have 20% increased production. I'm gonna choose that one. This is a good idea. Anyone else level up yet? Nope, just me. Alright, how many? We can pick up a few, like eight troops. Let's pick up those ones. That one. That one. Pick up four more. Two more. Cool. Let's do it. Cool. Good to join the Discord. Don't need to go to Hissenfolk. Where are you going now? Dynastica. Good. Good, good. Let's besiege Dynastica. You better do it too. If you fail, I'm gonna be so pissed. Good, cool. Join the Discord. We will play one of these days. Whenever I'm available in the afternoon. Oh. You wrote a siege to it. We're attacking already? We don't even have a battering ram. Well, I guess there's not that many of them. Still. It's kind of ridiculous. Just go to options for a second. And then options, performance, battle size, 500, yeah, that's fine. So now this is a siege, except we don't have a battering ram because they're idiots. Remember, the leader of the army is an idiot. Oh shit, alright, here we go. Oh, need a little bit higher. Got a hit. He's down. Too high for this guy. I think I'll need a little bit higher. A little bit higher. Good hit. Come back here, you. Don't you run away. Okay, he's dead. That guy, a little bit higher. I missed. Well, at least they're climbing up the ladders. Oop, miss. Get in there. Yes, got you. Got you. Right in the head. Got you too. Get him, boys. Trying not to hit my own troops. My fellow lord's troops. Come on. This guy, I really want this guy. Got him. Nice. Get hit. Get down. Stay down. Oh, so look at that, they just pushed one of the ladders down. Missed. Damn it, missed. Yes, got him. Alright, let's get in there. Oop, hello. Alright, the sword is not as long as it once was. So I really gotta get in close. I'm swinging. Nope, not close enough. Oh. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go, got him. Come here, you. Come here. Come on, sweet. Just murdering these guys. Where are you going? Stop running. Stop running. There we go. You too. Get back here. Yes. Swish Thunder strikes again. Mark 2. Whoa. It's actually quite good. It's a good hit. Oh, you should. One of my guys. Chase him, chase him, chase him. Don't let them escape into the keep. Come on. Got that guy. Oh, I'm not letting you escape. Come here. Oh, he escaped. That shit. We won! How many did we lose? We didn't lose that many. So that's good. Prisoners, how many shall I take? I take only the cream of the crop. The rest I can fend for themselves. So I can hire a few more people from my prisoner list. Okay, loot. Nice. Alright, we're in the settlement. Ooh, this is a good time to trade. Whenever a settlement is besieged, they don't have much of the foodstuffs. So this is when you sell it to them. For instance, meat. I can sell them a shit ton of meat. I can sell them some butter. Oh, a shit ton of cheese. Sell them some leather, because I don't really need leather. That's going to boost my trade skill. Nice. What else can they... do they want?